All right, boys and girls, I'm going to quickly just walk you through how to download the Keynote. So you'll go into Google Classroom and then you'll hit the Keynote one. There you will then open up the Keynote assessment. In the top right-hand corner, there is a little arrow button with a square around it. You hit that. It will take you to Google Drive where you'll have to open it yet again. When you get to Google Drive, it will should open again, and then you hit the three dots at the top. You then hit open in, and then it will say, as you scroll, it will say copy to Keynote. You will then hit copy to Keynote, and then it will open up in Keynote for you so that you are able to use the iPad on Keynote or the Keynote activity.